It was a quick day at the Nebraska Unicameral, and I mean that in the literal sense. Today marked day 16 of the special session. Senators returned for roll call and then adjourned for the day immediately. On Friday, senators advanced the tax reform bill, LB 34. They're set to reconvene tomorrow morning at 9.